Oh my. Wait, why is this not? Oh my god, what happened? I needed to go to. There we go. What even is technology? Alright, welcome, welcome back, everybody, in the future land. Oh! Let's just. Yeah, yes, yes. Come on, buttons. They work. There we go. There we go. Just that for my thing. Oh, yes. Very lovely. Lovely, lovely. So, I hope everyone's Friday is going well. Final Fantasy Friday. Because alliteration. Hello, Maetus. You look so serene and peaceful. And jeez, them nails, though. I mean, I don't, right off the bat, the good news is I got, that cheap, inexpensive, capture card. Played around with it briefly, and hey, it works! So, yeah. Tuesday's gonna be, all kinds of, Tuesday we get to see the fail boat start. Do we have a map yet? No. We have a Minwoo. Okay, let's get back and rest up, because that was kind of brutal. Yeah, that's pretty nasty. But yeah, Tuesdays are going to be running through Parasite Eve until completion. Until I can finally kind of win at it. Gonna be an adventure. Right here, we are in the beautiful Palamecian countryside. Holy crap, 400 damage. So I think our time in the cave has made us a little buff. Holy crap. Hello, Puffed. And Best. Pub, I don't need a pub. I need an inn. I need an inn. Let me sleep. Sleep forever. Okay. Now, I have kind of a crap ton of money right now, so let's visit the triplets. Do you have ethers? Do you have ethers? You have... Oh, shite. That's a lot of expensiveness. Alright. We're gonna buy one Phoenix down, because I need that. And then, yeah, spend it all. I need all the ethers, all of them. I mean, I kind of want to jump back into that cave, but I don't think there's going to be anything, like, special. I got a spear out of it. That was nice. Yeah, alright. Let's see, I don't know where we were supposed to go to next from this. But it's gonna be fine. Okay, we're all good there. Yeah, I kind of wanted to teach Minwoo an attack spell. But I don't know what attack spell I should. I mean, all of his spells seem to have been really kind of useful here. And what was Fog? Yeah, that'll just, whatever. It'll be good. It'll be alright. Alright, I'm all healed. I've got all kinds of awesome stats. It's gonna be alright. For a while, anyway. I can take down those sergeants now. Yeah. 943 is impressive, but then we got Guy here. Why is it always that the monks just destroy everyone's faces? Yeah, that works. Potions, yes. All of them. Give them to me. Okay, I'm about to enter a marshland. That's someone. It's a soldier. I'm not scared of you. That was a lot less damage than I'm used to, but sure, why not? Ooh, antidot. Antidot. I do not want the dots. I am against them. Ooh, hey, Snow Village! And immediately attacked by Yetis. Yes. Salamand, as in salamander, as in traditionally associated with fire, the snow village. And I'm melting away like I'm being killed by Thanos. What even is? Oh my god. It's a little better. Still being Thanos'd, but whatever. I don't know. I'm not sure how any of this works anymore. My life. Okay. Now let's see how badly I screwed myself over this time around. Trips. How's it going, Trips? All the same. Y'all good? Yeah. All the same. All the same. Good looking out. Let's see what magic we got here that I can't afford now. Oh, the life book. Oh, jeez. Sap. Well, that's not Osmos, so. Transposed to a previous horn. God, I really want that life tome, but I'll have to come back for that. Hey, chapel. Such a peaceful snowy village. Is there anything in the well? Can't check the well. Summit Falls beyond the mountain range to the south of Salamand. So the Empire's been mining its mithril. Strangest dream. Chance to swim around, lost sight of it, and the fork of the road. Finally caught it. Okay. That's not going to be important for anything. Rock a mace. No. Longbow. 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 Upgrade that bow, though. Ooh, do I want to do it? Yeah. Oh, Rock of the Mason. Maria. Come on, where are we going here? Home? About. Ooh. Yeah. Let's do that. Staff, where's it? What's that mace rocking? 12 to 17. Nice. Yeah. Get in on it, Minwoo. Let's just call you Diao Chan. Just have smack people around. Yeah. We will give you a leather cap. That's fine. We got armor for you. Ooh. That other axe is better. Buy the battle axe. Let's see. What can we can sell. Sell that bow. Sell that. We have a mythical spear. We don't need a javelin. Sell two of those staves. A broadsword versus a longsword. Buy a longsword and sell the longsword. Start trading up some of our equipment here. There, 237, yeah. Because we are gonna rock some people. We're gonna rock them all night long. Don't need that axe. Got a berserk tome. Ooh, that's a bit of money. Hello there. You know what? Yeah, I will, I'll just hold on to one berserk tome. And I'm gonna get myself a life spell. Yeah. First things first. Banishes foes to another dimension. You know what? I'll get teleport as well, just in case. Zap warp. Yeah, I'll buy one of each. Don't suspect I'll be using a lot of it, but they will be there. Let's get those sorted, by the way. Yeah, there we go. Haha, now I got enough for armor. Look at me go. Why did I get three of those? I've made a terrible mistake already. Oh, jeez. Okay. Two helmets. That's fine. Those are good. Don't need bronze armor. Three bronze gloves. Okay. Best armor. Good job. Alright. Let's get rid of all that other useless stuff. All those. You know what, I'll probably keep one bronze shield just in case I decide I want the shield. Though I highly suspect that mithril one is better, but whatever. Thank you. It's not gonna tell me any stats, huh? Fine. I didn't want it anyway. First enslave the men to Salaman and force them to work in the cave at Simic Falls. I have to help them. Do I have to? Hi, girl. I love Yosef. But I know when I'm around, I just get in his way. Fire. No. You have business with me. Mithril. I haven't found any yet. I do have a few leads, but I don't plan on sharing what I do know with a bunch of perfect strangers. I'm gonna need you to do a little something to prove who you say you are. It's a bunch of people from Salaman being forced to work in the caves at Simit Falls. Rescue them and we'll talk. You're here for Lady Hilda. A little short of the tooth, aren't you? You kids can't fool me. How about this ring? No? Shiny ring? Alright. Jerk. You want me to go murder more people? Alright. Fine. Let's go on our murder crusade. I don't care. Not like I was gonna do anything better. Oops. There's a cave. What's in the cave? Ooh, sparkly. Alright, I think I know a little bit more about this now, so let's do this. Why not? It's a new one. Alright. So we only got 4, so let's, that one was kind of a dangerous one. Let's do that first. Again with these guys. At least they didn't sleep us. Oh, that's not bad. Now you're dead. Oh, jeez. Ah. Now you're just being jerks. You guys are way too quick. Way too quick. Yeah, get down. Two fire tomes. I like learning magic. Minwoo, you can use your magic. Full restore. Good job. You're overmatched. Can I kill these guys? Yeah, I can kill these guys. Ooh, music just got funky. And then guy just ends him. Get Scarlet. Is that all he can give me? Alright, fine. This'll be alright. Whoa! Jeez, Minwoo, calm down, buddy. Guy, keep on going. Murder everyone. That's what we brought you in here for. Eh, no, nothing much there. Potion, good. More stuff. You guys just owe me lives. That's fine. Yeah, murder everyone. Anti-dots. I bet resistance is... I'm saving all of you. Ambushed by hornets. Oh no. Is that all you guys got? Is that all you guys got? Yeesh. Raka raka boom, raka raka boom, boom. Raka raka boom, raka raka boom. Oh, there's a lot of you guys. That's fine. We can just wipe through you slowly. I don't mind. I've learned that I don't have that lot of ethers, so... Train. Our offense and defense are kind of beefed up this time around. Eye drops and an anodot. Yeah, nice. Potion. At least I'm getting some free stuff here. I'm good with this. Oh, these guys again. Well, at least we weren't ambushed. Scourge. Oh, poison. Meh. Berserker. Berserker. My love for you is like a truck berserker. Hey, I didn't get any books. I want to get more books. Those are good money. annihilating everything. I'm okay with this. Give me all your chests. No! No more of these things. These things are spooky. I mean, they're not strong, but they're spooky. Get them. They're only sprinters. They only be running. Part of the battle line now. It's official. Yeah! Give me all them stats. Cure tone! Yeah! And a knife. You know what? I'll take it. Cure tome's probably worth 100 gold. You never know when I need to teach somebody to heal. Okay, so, no, can't save, I don't need to save that guy, so, okay. There usually seems to be something to do in each of these halls. Yeah, okay, no one to save down there. Yeah, we're rocking this place out pretty well. Gotta run. Did a little bit of reading on this. I'm not gonna want to really cast spells outside of combat. That's not the one. Yeah. Yes!
We're gonna talk to that other guy. See if he gets it. Whack, whack. Some speed going, man. Minwoo's health. Alright. I kind of want to use the new word immediately. That would be fun. Yeah, get out of here. No one wants you here anyway. I like the fact that everybody's got over 100 hit points now, finally. I'm not seeing a function of a lot of these rooms, though. It's a little sad. Yes, right. Let's do some tracking. Wild Rose track. There's a lot of you guys. Yeah, okay. Maria, I think you might actually, unless these things run away on us. Right here. And we'll have you cast a spell. Why not? We'll make this a magic one. Got to do something. Okay, hi. Okay. You guy.
Ugh, no. I don't approve of this guy showing up like this. Okay, so try and murder. Higher level life should give me more health back. Okay, this isn't good. Why always him? Damn it! I need guy alive! Alright, thunder seems to be the way to go. Actually, here. Attack. Thunder. Attack. Cure everyone. Alright, no, that's fine. That's fine. Jerk. It's still something. I'm out of magic. Okay. Oh, that's... this bad. It's very bad. Alright, curing. Ow. Still a good idea. Alright, yeah. You got him once. I don't like this guy. He needs to go all the way away. Alright, well, you got one last bit of magic. Might as well use it. Alright. Barrier. There, let's try and give us evasion here. Probably worked here too. Yeah, he's gonna mess us up again, so. If. Damn it! Always guy. Why always guy? Another life or death struggle here. Burning through all your magic. Not a fan. Yeah, that's about as good as it could work. Hey, you crit for 9 damage. How and why? Like full health. Alright, fine. Let's try and land a teleport here. Let's just get him away. It's bad. Just very bad. Come on, get it. I banish thee. So this is how we die, huh? Blah. Oh well. It's okay. It's alright. That's why I save before going in there. Summit Falls. Wait, actually. This is a better idea. Because I've already spoken with Yosef. And I get the feeling that's important. Well, it's nothing like jumping into a bonus dungeon that will, humble you. Canoe time. Ooh, lots of hornets. Hornets everywhere. Release the bees. Summit Falls, hey. I did it. I went to a good thing. Let's just save while we're out here. Just in case, because you never know. Terrible things are probably lurking here. That looks like it's going to be important later. Easy to be thrill.
money. Splish, 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 splish. We were swimming. Eye drops. Okay. Always makes me think that they're gonna throw things up at us that are gonna blind us. Never makes me comfortable. No, I don't want to be ambushed. No bushes. Bushes bad. Look. Yay, swim. Oh, I'm trying to be attacked as a water. That's not enough. The water will not save you. Okay. There are other doors. Gotta see what's behind the door. Another door. Oh, one. Okay, that was pretty useless. Jeez, these things ambush a lot. I'm not a fan of that. The door goes to nowhere. More doors. Why do I have to walk all the way in these doors? Thank you.
fights in the same room. Same little chunky room. Come on, dude.
Ooh, he's got reinforcements now. Hey there, people. Help us, please.
Yes.
Help us, please. Please help us.
This was not in the other door. Virion, it's you. You remember me, don't you? Paul, the greatest thief in the world. Am I ever glad to see you? This is Yosef's daughter, Nelly. I think the dastard Borkin's been holding her hostage to threaten Yosef. Princess Hilda, she told you to bring back some mithril, right? Well, that's normally where I step in. I figure this is where the mithril was coming from easy enough. So I thought I'd get a jump on you guys and nab the mithril before you got here. Only, I messed up and I got caught. Me, of all people. Well, I know what I'm in over my head. So long. But don't worry, I'll take everyone here with me. Thanks for saving us. I owe you one. Yeah, this rickety ass bridge is not dangerous at all. Fire tome. I already have fire. Hey, at least we're making some progress here. Virion, Maria. Oh no, choices. Oh, there's a door up there. I need to go in the door. Useless, useless door. Yeah. I don't know why I'm surprised by that. Oh yeah, I'm not.
might as well keep it again, why not? Jeez, every step, man. Crap, man. Seriously, three steps, three encounters. What in the actual hell? This is just silly. Okay, well, that was clearly a waste of time. At least these paths don't take you on such a ride. Probably be very disappointed in what I find here, but more doors. Ooh, no encounters in that door. Ooh, hey.
Heh, rebels. Never thought I'd have your kind list down here. Or have you thought about getting mithril right? My mithril blade straight through your heart.
Oh, you got metal on you, right? Meh. That's your tusser. Sword, huh? Well, I can't get that apparently. Now I want to see what's across the bridge. Get it. Oh no! Yes. Not another door. I like these doors. Nothing to see here. Teleport tomb. And a monster in a box. Oh geez, not the land turtle again. Okay. No, this is fine. We're equipped for this now. Yeah, totally. 13 damage. That's what we do. Yeah, you know what? Don't even want. Ah, Minwoo, you beaten to hell.
Hmm. go. All better. We can't go down the falls. Eh. Tragedy. Destroying everybody here. Where's the inn? It needs to sleep. Needs to sleep. All the sleep. Sleep, sleep. Pass out. Yep, all thanks to me. It looks like you managed to save my daughter. Thank you. That cowardly Borgen had threatening Nelly to get to me. Forgive me if there's anything I can do to help. All you gotta do is ask. I already have a mithril, so. Alright, well. You're useless. Back to town, good job. Ew, it's Marky. Thank you. Puffed. Steal the airship. No, no peace. Never peace. Hey, Queen! The Empire also suffered heavy losses at the Battle of Finn. Rebuilding the Dreadnought at Basque to help compensate for those losses. Oh, that's a dangerous word right there. The Empire is using the people of Basque to build the Dreadnought. Dreadnought is itself a heavily armed airship. Ship that sails the skies, but the airships captivated him, mind and soul, and soon he left Finn. We are poor in his absence. I told him living poor. Yeah, he just dropped me off. Found the Mithril. Now we'll finally be able to fight the Empire on equal terms.
Maybe.
Please take Mithril to Tobol, the town blacksmith. Certainly he'll be able to make you some magnificent weapons.
Sure. We'll go with that. I'm just an old man. It's a Mithril. I wanted to use this in my pram. I'm going to go and do things now, Tink Tink. Buddy. Starting to get on guys' terms. So now let's go to the Dreadnought. Yep. Sorry, did I just screw myself over? Because I get the feeling I did. Alright, let's sleep here and see if it comes back. That's not good. Talk to Hilda then. Journey to Basques. Okay. She wants to go to the dreadnought. Alright, I need to go to Bafsk. But is the boat set here now? Because I might have screwed myself over by flying here. This isn't good. don't remember where Basque is. I'm hoping this is a way to get over and across. Ah! Jerk bird.
Get suplexed.
See, okay, there's a long way around. At least there's that. Jerk bird. Need a pass to board the dreadnought? Okay. No, I'm not with the rebels. Sounds suspicious. My blood boil. Like that Dark Knight was in command. The Dark Knight was fun. You guys have beer and everything.
Santos Pieros.
Working with that buffoon Borgen in charge. Thought of anything of his precious glory makes me sick to my stomach.
Magic. Give me all them delicious spells. Basuna. Esuna. Silence. Might as well have one of those.
You took command in Basque a while ago.
But things have gotten much easier than they were with the Dark Knight.
I say, if we finish even a day sooner, my glory will be all the more greater.
Neat. Nothing in the well?
No.
Into the dungeon. Oh no, zombers. Immediate zombers. Yeah, longsword. Cause that's just hanging around here. That's good. Soldiers. Oh no. Yeah, this is where just rock them. Rock them with fire. Hey, this dude. Hi, dude. Yeah, I'm still ready to take one.
You're too.
too late. The dreadnought is complete. I've been working behind the scenes to see the project through to completion. End your resistance. Kneel before your emperor.
Good enough? Keep going? Yeah? I'm cool with it. Oh, you think you're Kefka, huh? It's Proto Big Whale. Sucked. I gotta pass. What is this pass supposed to do? Yeah, sure. All right, let's. Oh, we're back. Let's see how bad things have gotten. They were attacked by the dragon. They're dead. Ooh. Yeah. That's unfortunate. Blow up the thing's engine.
Come on in.
Shouldn't this place be a freaking ghost town?
it's kind of rough on your luck there. Just, I'll buy the boat.
Juice.
I'm hurt bad. I don't think I'm gonna make it. I'm just gonna wander around here for a while.
I don't know.
I think you can put an eye patch over it. Ooh, that bastard. I blame that Borgine. Ah, these guys. I don't even care anymore. Well, they blew the hell out of all these places up. Oh yeah, did some fair bit of damage here now. Damn, I already learned that from here. At least the hideout is still safe. There's a couple of holes in everything, but sure. Everyone who outside is dead. I'm scared. All right, what now?
Shock has even caused my father's condition to turn for the worse. I hate that my father has to see this. He knows his death is near. Is there nothing you can do, Henry?
All those who live must someday die. It is our fate. Still, my duty as a white wizard is to ease the pain of those who suffer. I shall remain here and devote myself to the care of the wounded. I take my leave of you. You're boring anyway. Fate of the world rests on you, Fury. Waste no time in destroying the dreadnought.
Alright, go kill the dreadnought. Great idea.
King's illness goes far beyond the physical. There's little I can do.
King are sick.
Okay, well, that's a thing that happened. And now we're down our white wizard. That's a little alarming. But, you know, these things happen. I think I'm gonna tuck in early for today, man. My head's just not in the game. But we've made some good progress here, I think. I need to get the MP up. But in any event, thank y'all for joining in. When you see this, if you see this, I will be back on Tuesday for some Parasite Eve 2. This is gonna be a tragedy and a half. I just know it. I'm bounce, get myself a nap. Be good times. Take care of yourselves, everyone. Later.